Okay, Dr. Zadeh, so the next question I have to ask you is, so how long do dental implants last?
That's an excellent question that we get asked every day. Dental implants can last forever. Now, of course, forever means lifetime of an individual. Now, can we invariably say that they last forever? Absolutely not. It really depends on the host body. The dental implant itself is a piece of titanium, which is very, very inert. It does not corrode, it does not get assimilated, it does not get resorbed. Nothing can happen to it in centuries to come. But for that piece of titanium to support the tooth which is on it, and for it to remain a functioning tooth in your mouth, it needs to be supported by your bone, which is very much a live tissue and subject to the condition of your body. So if you place an implant in healthy bone and the bone stays healthy for the rest of your life, and you keep the gums around the implant healthy by daily cleaning and by going to dentist for cleaning every 2 to 3 months, then yes, it can last you the rest of your life. But you can have the best implant placed and restored in the best fashion. If you neglect cleaning it on a daily basis, you will soon get all kinds of diseases that you would get around your own teeth if you had your tooth there. And that would be like, it's called peri-implantitis as opposed to periodontitis. And you can get gingivitis just like you get gingivitis around your own teeth, around the implants. Also, the implant and the tooth is made and is meant to take normal pressure of chewing and function. If for some reason or the other you start grinding your teeth and clenching your teeth real hard and put way excessive pressure on this structure, you could break them. I mean, they're all, you know, they can take just so much pressure that is definitely well above what the normal function would place on them. But they're not made to take the, abuse or take abnormal pressure of what we call is parafunction, which is grinding and clenching. And sometimes even if they don't break, grinding and clenching on them for a long time can make the bone around the implant to go bad. And that itself will cause the implant to fail. So are the dental implants permanent? They can be if you keep them, if you keep the bone healthy, if you keep your body healthy, and if you do your daily cleaning, and if you go to your dentist regularly for professional cleanings, and if you keep the load on them normal as it's meant for normal function.